Coming to you live on this Tuesday night, it's the NBA on 2K Sports. I'm Kevin Harlan alongside Greg Anthony, Steve Smith, and David Aldridge is joining us from the sideline. It'll be the visiting team facing the home team.
Here we go.
Here is Boomer. Now the starting group for the visitors. Jay out there with Boomer. Then it's Garbage Man. Then there's the waiter. And it's the Cobra in at the four. Here is Boomer. Pass to the Cobra. Five on the clock. That shot off. Over to the wing. Here's Ramsey. Sinks the triple.
Just the first good move in a game of chess between these two coaches.
Strategy is going to be a big part of the outcome tonight. We'll see which team dictates the style of play.
Here's the waiter. There's the three. And the ball goes out of play following the shot. Here's Mr. Clutch. And just over a minute played here in the start of the game. Now the pass to T. It's up and it's off the mark. He's 0 for 1. Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum.
The waiter passes to Garbage Man. Nice touch on the shot from close range.
And you're not going to pass up that kind of look.
First quarter of play with about a minute and a half gone. Ramsey passes to T. Up top, Edwards. Passes it to T. Here's Mr. Clutch. Four on the shot clock. The 11-footer jump shot is good. The first quarter of action, 2 minutes in. Here's Boomer. Here's Garbage Man. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
I mean, even from over here, you can see that one pretty clearly.
He's getting his first free throw attempt of the night right now. And he makes the first. He hits both from the stripe.
Because he knows he makes a living at the line, he invites contact and sometimes even initiates it.
Here's Mr. Clutch. His shot is good, making him a perfect 2 for 2 from the floor.
How about the head of steam he's able to generate right there and just gets to the rack really easy.
Jay, the pass to Boomer. Here is Garbage Man. Six to shoot. Misses the finger roll.
Those are chances almost always you can rely on him to get you 2 points, but the D just enough to keep him out of rhythm.
Here's T. He's off from 17 feet.
Decent look from mid-range, but there may have been a better option for them in that set.
Here's the Cobra. Offline with the baseline jumper. Pass to Edwards. First shot, first basket. He's out of the blocks fast. Just over 3.5 minutes gone here in the first. Here is Boomer. He's been patient so far. Nothing on the scoreboard yet. And the layup's good off the glass.
And once he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
Wow, that's a defensive breakdown. Can't do that against good scores.
Here's Mr. Clutch. Pass to T. To the middle. Here's Mr. Clutch. Great pass to set up the lay-in. Mr. Clutch has got 6.
Not just swinging the ball around the perimeter. Aggressive move inside.
Here's the pass to the waiter. Here's the Cobra. Edwards defending. Lock at 6. The Cobra passes to Boomer. Misses off the left iron.
The defense is right there. Quality contest, and they threw him off his rhythm.
Here's Mr. Clutch. He's got 6. Kept alive. Missed inside. They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without a bucket.
Here's the waiter. Passes it to Garbage Man. Goes up and lays it nice and easy. Garbage Man's got his 2nd basket.
And a nice job here early of establishing an inside presence. And as fans and broadcasters, we're not permitted to hear the specifics in these huddles.
No, we're left to infer from the adjustments we see on the floor.
The inbound. Not going to go that time. Here is Boomer. Inside. Pass to Magician. And it's denied. Here's Clark. And there's the pass to Mr. Clutch. Back to Clark. Off with the layup. Here is Boomer. To the inside. That one goes in.
Allowing any room to operate, you know he's going to be aggressive.
A 1:50 left to play in the first. Can't cash in on the 10-foot jumper. Here's Primetime. First shot, first basket. He's out of the blocks fast. 1:36 left here in the opening quarter. Here's Mr. Clutch. 6 points for him. And a missed layup.
You know, Farhard, from start to finish on that play, defended the shot and then finished it off with the rebound.
Here is Boomer. Shot clock at 5. Passes to the natural. Can't get it to fall.
I'm a fan of anybody who defends that way. I mean, they weren't about to open the door and just allow him to cruise in for a layup.
There's Mr. Clutch to end the cold streak. Misses at the rim.
I mean, all period, it's been a struggle for him scoring the ball.
Out left to the wing. Here's Boomer. Hands it from downtown.
The defense decides to gamble off him, and he cashes in.
They need a bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
Pass to Mr. Fundamentals. And he could not get that one to go. Out of contact, and he'll go to the line for two. This is his first free throw of the game.
Shooting two.
And the first one drops. And so he hits both. We've got 22 seconds left to play in the first quarter. Here is Boomer. From deep. And the last shot before the buzzer is off. At the end of one, a closely contested game so far. The away team, they're up by two. And back with the start of the second quarter in just a moment. Some good action already in this one, but a fairly even matchup after the first quarter of play. And looking at what we've seen so far, guys, from the visiting team, what do you think?
Way to set the table. Offensively, they dominated on the interior.
They came in looking to attack from the get-go, willing to be physical and setting the tone.
Here's Mr. Clutch. Mr. Clutch out there with Mr. Fundamentals. Then there's Champ. Then it's Smith. The pass to Mr. Fundamentals. Misses from short range.
Okay, that time, advantage defense. Meeting him right at the rim.
Right. You've got Big Cat, Boomer out there with the Magician. And it's prime time. And it's the natural in a power forward position. Smith is out there with Clark. And it's Mr. Clutch. And it's Mr. Fundamentals. From deep. Offensive rebound. Six to shoot. Passes it to Mr. Clutch. Second shot opportunity. Good on the bucket. Second quarter, and we're just over a minute in. Prime time is out there with the natural. Then it's Magician. Then it's Big Cat. And it's Boomer in at the point guard. Prime time, the pass to Big Cat. Can't get it to fall, and he's missed the second after making his first. Here's Clark, and he hits it to tie the game up. Clark's got his first 2 points of the night. And now approaching 2 minutes of action here in the second quarter. Here's Magician. He's still scoreless so far in this one. Pass to prime time. From beyond the arc, and no good that time. Here's Mr. Clutch. He's got six. Clark kicks to Smith. And he's got his first free throw of the game.
Not the best statistic for him in terms of his performance at the line. Very low number. Thank you.
shooting two.
He's off on the first. And the free throw is good, now leading by one. Quarter number two, we're about 2 minutes in. Here is Boomer. He's gotten some minutes, but nothing on the board yet. No good on that one.
He liked to have that one back. That's easy money.
Pass to Clark to the right side. T, the pass to Smith. And he finishes nicer on the way.
A beautiful bounce pass on the deck. He put it only where his man could get it.
They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Too many empty possessions. Right now, they need a basket.
And it's going to be out of bounds. And they'll keep possession on Wednesday and then on Friday. Home team on D. Only giving up 2 points this quarter. To the paint. Just five to shoot. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws.
And you know what? You allow a guy to get right to the rim like that, that's your only option.
First free throw is good. Edwards, he's checked in for Smith. He makes one of two that time. 3 minutes of action so far in the second quarter. T, the pass to Ramsey to the wing right side. And here's Edwards. And the pass to T. The second chance effort. Unable to get that one.
Great defensive effort, just saved a basket.
You know what? This is why you never give up on a play. You don't know what's going to happen.
Here is Boomer, still looking for his first bucket in this one. Offensive rebound, garbage man. Down it goes, his third basket. He's now 3 for 4.
I mean, every time down the floor, this is what you're trying to do. Find the right matchup.
Passes it to T. Here's Ramsey. Up again. Here's the waiter. Pass to garbage man. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line.
Clearly a foul.
And this is his third trip to the line tonight. And they now lead as the free throw drops for him. And he makes both free throws.
Yeah, nice job of drawing the contact and creating opportunities at the line.
Pass to Clark. Here's T, and he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line. It's his first trip to the line.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
And he can't get the first one. And he's good on the second. Here is Boomer. Nothing yet on the scoreboard for him. The pass to Garbage Man. The 9-foot shot. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. And it'll be his fourth time going to the free throw line in the game.
And it's a super first half for him at the free throw line.
The first one falls. And that one goes in. Two from the line that time. Pass to Clark. No good that time.
Something that's kept this game close is the fact that the rebound stats for both teams are almost identical.
Jay, the pass to Garbage Man. Good on the baseline, Jay. Garbage Man's got 15.
What a game for him so far. He started out strong in that first quarter and has only turned it up from there.
The shot is good. It's his second bucket in five tries.
And they've done well at taking advantage of some late defensive rotations and getting the ball in the paint.
And there's the call. It's going to be an illegal screen.
All this means is he has to be careful. Don't want to pick up a cheapie and get sent to the bench with three fouls.
Now Edwards. Pass to Ramsey. To the left side wing. Just five on the clock. The alley-oop. It's tipped. And they turn over the 24-second buzzer, signaling the shot clock violation. Mr. Fundamentals checked in for Clark. Here is Boomer. He's been patient so far. Nothing on the scoreboard yet. And there's the pass to Magician. Here's Boomer. And it's blocked. And he gets it back. They push it up 4-on-3. Makes it off the glass. 7 points for Jay. a tight game here in San Antonio.
And bottom line, they found ways to score. Credit the game plan going in. It was right on the money.
They knew that the arena would be rocking. And if they could execute well on the offensive end, they knew they could quiet down this hostile crowd.
Ohanian off target at the rim.
And he's missed every single shot he's attempted today, but somehow they're still in the lead.
Here's Edwards. A stupendous finish in traffic.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint.
Here is Boomer. Passes to Garbage Man. Pass to the waiter. Five on the clock. The pass to Garbage Man. And it's good. With time running down on the shot clock. Garbage Man's got 17.
His shot making has been superb this quarter. He's taken over this game.
Ramsey passes to Edwards. They get a hand on it. Passes it to Magician. And he uses the glass on the layup.
And they're passing the ball very crisply here.
From deep three-point range, and that one released in time, but no good. So that'll be it for the first half. Fairly even battle underway in this one. The away team leading by three. We've got more NBA basketball coming your way in just a minute.
And now, the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Greetings to each and every one of you watching at this very moment. I'm Ernie Johnson. Kenny the Jet Smith is here. Shaq is here. One half is behind us. Welcome to the 2K Sports Halftime Show. Checking out the visiting team. Kenny, what do you think?
Well, their reserves showed up tonight. Not just on hustle plays, but in points. And that's what you got to do coming off the bench to maximize your minutes.
And big fella, let's get your thoughts on the home team.
Their shooting rhythm was off, under 40%. Some of that was shot selection. Some of it was the defense stepping up. My guess is we'll see some significant changes as things get going in the second half. Increasing off-the-ball activity, making the extra pass, and trying to get better looks.
And that's going to do it for our halftime show, sadly. Third quarter about to start. See you again after the final.
Horn. Oh, buzzer.
And if you're just joining us, we've played through the first half in a game that's been fairly even so far. We're seeing a tremendous game from Garbage Man.
And he was an absolute monster on the offensive glass in that first half. I don't know how you slow him down.
Basketball 101, you've got to put a body on him. Unfortunately, that's a fundamental that's gone by the wayside.
And as we get into this third quarter, as we've seen so far, neither team able to create much separation on the scoreboard yet. We've got Mr. Clutch. T is out there with Edwards. Then there's Jay, and it's T in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. Here's Ramsey. The layup off target. Jay's got three of his nine shots to fall. Third quarter action getting rolling right now. Brought to you by Gatorade. All fueled up and ready to go. Here's who's on the floor. We've got the Cobra. Jay out there with Boomer. Then there's the waiter. And it's Garbage Man in at the five, roaming the paint. Here's T. Comes up empty from 19 feet out.
Missed opportunity. It's a makeable shot for him. He just can't get it to go.
Here is Boomer. Fires from the line. He doesn't hit that one.
He really can't buy a bucket, but his teammates have his back.
Mr. Clutch, the pass to Ramsey. Here's Mr. Clutch. Laid in with a nice touch off the glass. Mr. Clutch has got 8 points.
A little artistry in the painted area, converting against the size.
Proving once again that when you attack with confidence, good things tend to happen.
Here's the Cobra. Here's Boomer. And he's good on the three ball. Boomer's got 5 points now in the quarter.
And that pick takes the D totally out of the equation.
Hey, if you're not going to fight over, you're essentially giving the shooter the look he wants. Shaky start to the half, going 1 for 4, still trying to find that groove.
Down low. Here's the Cobra on the money from 12 feet away.
3 out of 4 coming out of the half, showing good execution on the offensive end.
They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without a bucket.
Mr. Clutch, the pass to T. Terrific assist, a nice finish. Solid play all around.
They didn't have much of a problem getting the ball into the post that time.
A little under 2.5 minutes gone by here in the third. Pass to the waiter. Here is Boomer. 5 points in the game. To the middle. And that one is good. He has 7.
Firing on all cylinders here in the third. Only one miss in 5 attempts.
And just trying to get some traction offensively. Boy, it hasn't been pretty.
You know, this is a good time to maybe switch up your strategy a little bit. You can't keep doing what you're doing and expect a different result.
So both teams changing it up here. Clock keeps going. 3 minutes into the second half now. Here's Mr. Clutch. He's got 8. No good with the layup.
And his pure defensive effort changed that shot from an easy one to a tough one.
And you know, technically, it's a high percentage look, but this is why we play the game.
How many times have we seen a possession like that from them today? Ending with a basket, coming off a pretty pass.
And here comes the break. Finished off the break. Jay's got his first points in this one.
Agile play to get his hand in there and get the steal. Intelligent play to immediately start the break.
Pass to Smith. Here's Mr. Clutch. 5 to shoot. Now the pass to T. 13 feet away. It doesn't go for him.
It's a shot you would think he would make, but he just doesn't make it all the time.
Passes it to the waiter.
Hey, yo, right here, baby.
Pass to Jay. And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot 2 here.
Clearly a foul.
This is his first trip to the line tonight.
Shooting 2.
First free throw is good. Mr. Fundamentals checked in for Jay. He's off on the second. And that's going to be out of bounds. And they'll keep possession. Jay, the pass to the natural. Down to 5 on the shot clock. 3-pointer on the way. That shot is off.
They better clear a spot on the bench for him, because that's where he's headed if he continues to take shots like that.
Yes, he is definitely going to the bench and maybe to the locker room.
First free throw is good. And so he makes both from the line. Here is Boomer. The pass to Jay. Here's Magician. Passes it to Jay.
Screen.
Pass to Boomer. Here's the natural. Off target from the wing.
He looked just a little out of rhythm. He's still trying to establish consistency from there.
Here's Mr. Clutch. He's got eight. Trying to find Smith. He's got it now. And with that one, the lead is trimmed to single digits. Smith's got 5 points so far. Here is Boomer. There's the pass to Primetime. It's stolen by Smith. 4-on-3 break. Tries from 10. And the bank shot is good. Smith's got his third basket of the night. Smith's gone a perfect 3-for-3 so far. Boomer the pass to Primetime. 1:56 left in the third. It's blocked. There's Mr. Clutch. The pass to Clark. Over to the left wing. And he just hasn't been able to get it going. Uses the glass to finish the layup. Jay's got his second basket of the night.
And not quite as aggressive from outside as they were in the first half. Sticking to the high percentage shots, playing smart with the lead. And coaches looking to seize every advantage, maximize every possession.
Critical part of the game. You have to be flexible. You have to be able to adjust what you're doing.
Both teams will make substitutions. And so here's the home team. Smith on the wing. 7 points in the game. Mr. Clutch, the pass to Mr. Fundamentals. Shot clock at 6. Pass to Clark. Can't hit the turnaround jumper. Clark's gotten just one of his 4 attempts from the floor tonight. Boomer, the pass to Magician. There's 48 seconds left in the third quarter of the game. From outside the arc, that one doesn't drop. Magician's gone 1-for-5 from the field, 20%. Here's Mr. Clutch. Count it, good. Mr. Clutch has got 4 points this quarter.
And that's not nearly the kind of defense that's going to prevent a player of his ability from scoring.
20 seconds left in the third quarter. And so out of bounds it goes. They'll keep possession. 16 seconds left to play here in the third. Boomer the pass to Garbage Man. Just 5 on the clock. Yep, it counts. Garbage Man's got 19 points. 5 seconds left in the third. This one for 3. And the miss. And so it's the visiting team in control with a 9-point lead to end the quarter. They're pounding the ball inside, and that's where they've gotten their best production tonight. We'll return shortly. And it's time to bring up the State Farm assist of the game.
And I'm glad this was the pick because I love this pass. Such a great dish. That's what I call court vision.
Yeah, you also have the location of the pass. Puts it right where it needs to be, where his man can do something with it.
Fourth quarter of action is upon us. Thanks, as always, for joining us. They've got Clark. T is out there with T, and it's Mr. Clutch, and it's Edwards in at the two guard. Here's Boomer. Good, nice job down low.
What a turnaround for him since the half. More aggressive and more effective.
Pass to T. Puts it up from 15, and he hits the jumper for 2. Here is Boomer. Pass to Boomer. Here is Boomer. To the inside. Lays it up and in off the pretty assist. Garbage Man's got 21.
And Matador defense, that's one of the easiest shots he is ever going to see.
And this is what happens when you start to break your opponent's spirit. The resistance is no longer there.
He can't get it to go.
And his pure defensive effort changed that shot from an easy one to a tough one.
And you know, technically, it's a high percentage look, but this is why we play the game. Trying to finish out the game strong, you have to recognize who has the hot hand and get him the ball.
And there's the pass to Edwards. Inside. It's good. T's got 4 points in the quarter.
That's just good basketball. Can't ask for a better look.
Jay's checked in for Clark. And we've got an update here, so let's check in with David Aldridge reporting from the sideline.
Hey, guys. Well, during the break, I was able to catch the message the visiting team coach gave to his team. He told them, this is a game of runs. It's a game of momentum. We may have the lead now, but I'm telling you guys, it can evaporate in a hurry. Let's close this thing out. Kevin?
Thank you, David. And we're about 2 minutes into the fourth quarter now. To the paint, passes it to Boomer. Here's the waiter, just 5 to shoot. Here's Magician, off target with the free throw line. Jay, Magician's gone just 1 for 7 shooting tonight. Edwards, that's good.
Edwards!
Just under 2.5 minutes gone here in the final quarter. Pass to the waiter. Here's Magician. The shot, no good. Here's Mr. Clutch. And the pass to T. Passes it to T. Here's T. And it's off from three-point range. Here's the waiter. Pass to Boomer. The pass to the Cobra. With the fadeaway. That one drops for him. Well, if you're just tuning in, welcome. We've got about 3.5 minutes gone here in the fourth quarter. Here's Mr. Clutch. Down low. Here's T. The shot, no good.
And the pressure he put on that shot forced the miscue.
The rim protection at its finest. The result is the same whether you block the shot or simply change it.
Magician passes to the Cobra. From down in the low post, it goes. The Cobra's got 4 points now in the quarter.
Adding to this lead, he's been dependable and consistent at the offensive end.
To the left wing. Pass to Edwards. And blocked. That one goes careening off the glass. Here's the waiter. Passes to Boomer. Here's Magician. Here is Boomer. Garbage man, the pass to the Cobra. Count the basket.
This is basketball 101. This is the size mismatch you look to create.
Jay's checked in for the Magician.
Shot.
And he could tell his guys were dragging a little bit, calling timeout to kind of let them catch their breath.
And now let's present our Jordan player of the game, Garbage Man.
And in terms of his shooting, this has been one of the more accurate performances you'll ever see. I mean, he's been in constant motion, creating a lot of good looks for himself. But still, even when you're wide open, you expect to miss some of the time. That has not been the case here tonight. This guy has made everything.
Here's Mr. Clutch. Pass to T. To stop the run. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
No question, he got bumped on that shot.
Two shots. Relax on the first.
First one falls for him. You know, Steve, the business part of the NBA, very strong. But Commissioner Silver doesn't want to be complacent either.
No, he doesn't. He's always been forward-thinking. They're doing a good job of being proactive and doing a good job of just throwing out ideas. And what I love the most, Kevin, working with the Players Association.
I'm with you. So he gets them both.
Wow, they've made every free throw here in the second half.
The pass to Boomer. There's the triple. No good that time.
The defense got lucky there. That's one you expect him to drain.
Basket good. And 12 points for Mr. Clutch. Here is Boomer. Passes it to Garbage Man. Here's the waiter. Edwards defending. The waiter. Bad shot missing.
Meeting right at the rim. He typically converts in those situations. Not this time.
Stolen away. And the layup's good off the glass. Here's Mr. Clutch. The pass to T.
Pass to Ramsey. Here's the break. Here's Boomer. Finished off the break.
Boomer's got 11 points here in just the second half.
And what started it all? Terrific anticipation on the defensive end.
Most teams now are looking to play with pace. No better way to ignite the break than off a turnover.
Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws. Well, Steve, we keep seeing new arenas and new state-of-the-art training facilities. As a player, what do you value more, home court or the practice court?
Kevin, I really think it's the practice court because you spend so much time there. But a lot of times now, franchises have both, the home court and their practice facility right inside the arena. If you can have the practice court at an all-time high, something guys like and love, they'll spend a lot of time there.
And he knocks down the first one. And that one goes in. Two from the line that time. We've got 1:28 left in the fourth quarter. An easy 2 points on the layup. Boomer's got 6 points in the quarter. Oh, and he quieted down the crowd with that shot. Big, big play.
And that was a punch in the gut to those fans.
Here's Mr. Clutch. Here's T. And he dunks it down.
Clearly, he's one of the best there is in the business when it comes to making that lead pass.
To the right side. Here's the waiter. Edwards defending. Just four to shoot. The pass to Jay. From deep. The shot will not fall. 44 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Edwards can't hit.
Here's Jay, and the shot goes in.
Yeah, they can count this one in the win column. It has been a tremendous effort.
I love what we saw from them tonight, and I'm sure they'll try to replicate it next time out.
Here's Mr. Clutch. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. And so he's picked up his final foul, and he will sit for the rest of this game.
I mean, even from over here, you could see that one pretty clearly.
And the first one drops. And that's good as he hits both of his shots. And they can just dribble the ball until the buzzer.
Yeah, they gotta be happy with the outcome.
And so the road team gets the W in this one. A solid win on the road for them. This building was dead silent by the time GA this one wound down.
And that's what you want to do. Take the crowd out of it by crunch time. Don't give them any chance to lift their team up at the finish.
And that's going to do it tonight, folks, for our broadcast. For Greg Anthony, David Aldridge, Steve Smith, and the rest of our terrific 2K Sports crew, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. We'll see you later.